have held the 27th induction of the President of the College of Medical Administrators of Sri Lanka. Dr. RMSK Ratnayake has been inducted as the new President of the College. He is also the State Secretary of the State Ministry of Production, Regulation and Supply of Pharmaceuticals and the 27th President of the College. At this function, the entire Council of Medical Administrators that was elected this year and the senior past presidents of the college have attended this function, and the occasion was graced by the Honorable State Minister, Professor Channa Jayasumana of the State Ministry of Production, Supply and Regulation of Pharmaceuticals. We had the induction done by the past president, Dr. Hemantha Bendragama, and the medal awarded to Dr. Saman Ratnayake, and the speech, presidential address that was given by him, which lays out his plan for leading into the 21st century by developing the competence of medical administrators as leaders. It was an occasion that is normally held in a bigger audience, for a bigger audience and in a bigger venue, but due to the COVID situation, we have had a very simple ceremony and just concluded.